deal, Tess.
Yeah. Why'd you drag us all the way out of house territory?
Hey guys, what's up? This is Necromunda here. So today, we're going to continue playing 1.4K Underhive. Actually, it's Necromunda. Necromunda Underhive War. So we're going to continue where we left off, the second mission. So we have Tesla here. So yeah, we did a lot in the previous video. It was like, it failed because of the computer. No, it's actually PS4. But anyway. So yeah, we are ready to get screwed up. Screw them all.
Just lightning getting earthed. Whatever it is, it's making its own power now. And that means only one thing.
So it's the secret. Archaeotech.
No one knows about this yet, and we're out here to keep it that way.
So if you see the last video, you know that Olaf attacked.
We'll be made for life!
How are we getting there?
I know someone with the root down. They can...
Watch out!
So this game is a lot of debugging because of course there's a lot of bugs and glitch stuff. So Tesla, I realize, is a very good rifle user. I don't know why. You guys are melee attack! You should go front attack! Jesus Christ. So it's the same as everybody. It's the same in the previous video. We attack, debugging, a lot of glitch, delay, stuff. So I hope they fix it in a later game because well, it's very annoying. It's like some very important, some very great moment. Just waste it like this. What the? Oh, I'm going second now. What? He's a so disappointing. So right now we don't really choose anything actually for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know why I was going on. Round two, floor two. Here we are. This is wait what? Okay, so we now actually know you. Oh, so we'll continue where the last previous video left off. Okay, so I see. That's why. So hold on, what's going on here? Friend is here. So I'm going to do quarry. In case we're going first, we're going to use quarry. Yep. Nope, he has high energy too. So let's take. Okay. Where is he? There's a lot of power in this game to fix! The bad thing about pre-recording all of these is that the bug rising. So yeah, this video. So he is overwatching, I suppose. Oh wait, this is Tick. Okay, I think that's fake. That's two different groups. Well, I have to be cautious. Entrench, so we have to be careful. Entrench is disgusting. Is there any healing station? Control station? I need healing. They don't have healing this round. Terrible. This is terrible. Suppose we just go up. Not too worried. Is she overwatching? No, he's not, I suppose. I hope he's... That's 30 and 32. Yes. Oh, that's reloading. Sorry, I suppose. Yeah, it's not working pretty well. So let's pick a high initiative boy. Okay. So we're just gonna push him up, slowly up. Back Ash.
The Black Ash. Ugh, just what we need.
So we get one person, finally, yes. So I think she has... I believe she did not kill them. This is terrible. Oh, she's bleeding actually, nice. So she's... Harmony. Okay, so we need to get to the high ground. So two are there, one eliminated. Yeah. Eat. Yeet. So I don't think he will move. I think he will shoot. She will shoot. No, it's like she cannot even kill him. That's her mistake. That's literally her mistake. Okay, we're gonna revenge. How do we even get out? Oh my gosh, seriously. Now you're just messing with me, are you? So I don't know where am I, but this is This is a perfect spot for me. Yeah, perfect. So we lost, wow. Damn it. So I realized that you need to compete the initiative, like for two sides. Okay, plus. So we need to get one job, yeah. So my plan is that, okay, so I think that's 7th floor, I think. Yoit. Yes, another turn. She's dead. Woohoo, she's dead. Yes, the boss is dead. That's cool. She take two of my guys. Holy crap. We can win this, guys. We can win this. This is just one mission, boys. This is just one mission. So she evaded a lot. Really good. pretty good. Only one guy's left. Makizo. Where is he, by the way? Where is Makizo? Hold on. What the? So I'm gonna use. So I'm just gonna exterminate them all. One per die. Feel bad. Feel very bad. Please. So it is, he's over there. He evaded. What did I just do?
Somewhere. We can't afford to lose you.
Look at that move. Okay, teleport me there. Okay, I think I lost my coordinates. What are you gonna do? You're gonna do nothing! You disgusting. You know I'm just right behind, right? I need to ask this asset drawer. Can I be? Okay, I don't need this. Okay, so we're gonna get the racket from you. Okay. Wait, you? Okay. Oh, I see. Interaction. So it's, I don't want to speak anything right now because I'm not. I think you'll forgive me for not completing the mission, but anyway. Okay, so we are pretty good this turn. Okay, everything's good. So you see, a game requires a lot of time, so it's like. No. I need another one. So selfless this. Good, good. So we need to find. So we'll just take elevators, but you know what? You know what actually? And off we turn. Oh no! It's pretty far actually.
More coming! You've got to break out of here, Tess!
I'm actually expecting what he's gonna do. I'm wasting a lot of time here because, well, it's a game. It's the game. I want you to enjoy the game. Yeah, it was such. Oh, how about forget money? Looking back to your job is super important. Okay, this guy's group of gangster. New. Good, everything's good. Everything's good. Okay, good. So yeah, it takes a lot of time to play a game. And I have to admit, it's very annoying. The red horse is very useful. Okay, this place is good. Yep. This guy's so good. Seriously, it's like... Cannot find me, loser. Cannot find me. Okay, this is bad. Anyway, it's easy. Okay, he can shoot again. This character is so good. He has 120 initiative. So easy to... The hell, I think has the most chance. I have too much sword. So the American shot can help us to... Heal repair. So I need a medikit. So where is the extraction point? The extraction point is where it is. Okay, so here's the thing. We're gonna reinforce there, what's query? Easy. Oh my gosh, I have so much stuff. Where is the label from here? Oh, he has a lot of stuff. How do you get, wait, how do you get reinforcement? What do you... God, you're serious, kidding me. So this is the enemy reinforcement, so... Oh. Hold on a second. What did he have? So for the mission objective. I need aggravate. Over this bug, definitely bug. What is this? You know what, here I go. So we need to go to extraction points. Hold on, where's the extraction? There? Actually, no. It is better. So you guys are going to the extraction point. Drop down and do that. Okay. I will let all of them die. Hey, no one should treat my sister like that. Let's get in. Just hey, we're going to the extraction point also. No! That's so close. Where she got Astor? Okay, that's terrible. Okay, so Yvina. Back on the action. Okay. Think he just heard me asking first. Somehow he's not able to shoot any of us. That's pretty good actually. I just realized that. Tyra. Oh no, he's gonna... She's alive. The girl is alive. I must wait until everybody go. So who left? Who left? Vex. Is this the right way? Yikes, it is the right way. Okay, this is actually... Okay... Pyra. Yeah, we're not able to actually sabotage the Sibylline. That's kind of unfortunate. So that's all we that's all we can choose. That's really long. That's a long game. Oh, so that's clean. Okay, just jump there. It's not like I'm afraid of that guy. I feel like it's unnecessary to fight him. Yeah, I think you go first. Okay, she's gonna. I think I left anything behind. Yeah. I obviously want to get him, but it's like, nope, that's not necessary. I think we could grab all the way. I think we did, so anyway. It doesn't matter, like, it's like they extract already, so it's like, yeah, it doesn't matter. So I made a wrong move. Damn it. I made a serious wrong move. He's coming to get me. How nice. Lovely hell. Yeah, so most of the time when I'm talking, it's because what I'm focusing on what to do, actually, but, kind of working for me. Almost, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I mean, we can get him, but like, he has very high initiative, I don't know why. He is just a single troop, how come he has such a high initiative? And like that, all of us can extract easy peasy. So I'm not gonna leave Vex behind because she's very important for me. That is it. Let's go with the end. Now I have an Overwatch. How are you gonna come to me? I think he's there for something else. He knows he cannot stop me. He knows he can't. So from this game, we kind of understand every mechanics of this game. So now we can play like with more freedom, with more liberties, I suppose. What's the meaning of Overwatch? Oh wait, I'm bad for today. What's that? We finished the game. Just like that.
Get out of here. We got you covered. Get rich for us, Tessera.
Everybody get out. Decisive victory because everybody survived. It's not decisive victory because, well, obviously, many so much casualty stuff.
Poor Tessera was furious about the ambush.
Devos, who's Devos?
Black Ash knew she was onto something juicy. Dishonored what? Or where? But Tessera was a good leader. See? She inspired loyalty, so her gang got out despite the cost. That left her with only one choice. To find the man who knows a route into the Underhive.
Ooh.
And continue a quest for riches. The because once blood is spilled,
it cannot be cut.
There's no.
Oh, okay, I see it.
Turning back.
Oh, this is Orlok. So there you go guys, this is the end of the video. So if you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more video on Necromunda Underhive 3, just Underhive, subscribe to my channel. Besides that, if you want to see more videos, some new content, some new games, comment in the section below. I will try my best to fulfill your wishes. Besides that, see you guys later. Stay healthy and also. Hold on, what's going on? Okay. Yeah, see you guys later. Stay healthy and you also stay positive. Bye guys!